I wanted to cover something important for when you're answering questions with lab or unit 8 on the skeleton. This is your lab list, which you know, it's in the welcome module, and you can see all the different labs or units that we go through and all the structures that you're required to know, like knowing their label on a model or a picture. These are the structures you're required to spell with fill-in-the-blank questions on quizzes and exams. But I wanted to go to lab or module 8 with the skeleton. What you see here, well, first off, there are a lot of bones to go through. You also see structures down the left-hand margin and some that are indented. What this means is along the left-hand margin are bones. So if you're asked a question, name the bone, these would be your possible answers. Ethmoid, frontal, and it keeps going and going. But if you're asked to name the bone landmark or the bone part, landmark and part refer to the same thing. That is a specific structure on a particular bone. As you can see, the temporal bone has many landmarks or parts. The mandible, which is your lower jaw, has many parts to it or landmarks. So if you're asked to name the bone, I'm gonna show you an example. Let's do this one right here. If you're asked to name this bone right here, well, that is the mandible. So you would write or type that answer in mandible. If you're asked to name the bone landmark or the bone part, and let's say it's pointing to this bump right over here, well, then don't answer mandible, because that's the question did not state name the bone. It stated name the bone part. In this case, I am pointing to the coronoid process, which you'll learn as you're going through this lab. If I asked to name this structure, this bone landmark, the hole that you see here, well, that would be the mental foramen, and so on. So be careful taking the test, because if you answer the wrong question, or should I say, if you answer a question that you weren't asked, it's not correct. So pay special attention. Are we asking for the name of the bone, left-hand margin, or a part of the bone, otherwise known as a landmark, which would be indented from that bone? Okay.